Hello and welcome to another episode of Davis RV Life. I'm in preparation for the upcoming Davis RV Life RV Meetup that I'm hosting here locally in Reidsville, North Carolina. It has been in the planning ever since the past October, and the campsite has really been full, reserved fully ever since then. We've also added boondocking sites in the parking lot as well. So when all is said and done, we will have about 88 to 96 campers, individuals, total of about give or take, I think about 50 or so RVs of every size coming in from Maryland down to Georgia. So exciting times is ahead. It's about to get real. Davis RV Life Meetup. It's just a few things that we picked up. These are some of the prizes that we'll be having drawings for the participants on Friday night, Saturday morning, and also Saturday evening at the final cookout dinner. You can't do prizes without a spinning wheel. Thank you, Sonya Henderson, for allowing me to use your wheel.
Hey guys, today is Tuesday, the Tuesday before the start of Davis RV Life RV Meetup at Lake Reidsville. I got the mothership behind me, locked and loaded, and I'm heading out to the lake to get set up, meet some of the others that are already out there. I tell you, I'm excited. I never hosted an RV event. I've hosted several entrepreneur events and things of that nature. But to me, this is huge. This is huge. So we got about maybe a 10-minute ride. I'm going to stop at the grocery store and just pick up a few things just for this evening and tomorrow. I got to head back to the home front a little later on. And then I'll head back out to the lake. So stay tuned. Davis RV Life RV Meetup at Lake Reidsville, North Carolina. Okay, so I'm just now leaving the grocery store. I got a few things that I picked up for this evening, something to eat for tomorrow. All that stuff that you see back in the back, that's for the event itself. A lot of paper products, cups, bowls, and things of that nature that I, and plates that I picked up yesterday from Sam's. So, on my way to Lake Reidsville, about 5 minutes from where I am now. So enjoy the ride. Thank you. we're here at Lake Reidsville, North Carolina. In Reidsville, North Carolina. I'm about to go into the camp store and finish registering and then head over to the campsite. All right, we checked in. Everybody that's attending Davis RV Life Meetup, we will receive the pink tickets for the rear view mirror, which will have your site number on it and some other information on the back, which I'm not going to disclose on the video. It's for each one's personal good. So I'm going down in the campsite right now. I'm going to set up, get things set up as much as I can, and then I'm going to ride back to the house and do a few things. I tell you, I need to catch a nap. I was up real early this morning. It's about 4 a.m. this morning, and I got up about 7. So I am sleepy right now, but we're going to get stuff done. So we'll talk to you guys in a few.
I didn't get a chance to complete my setup when the camp host called me to come over to do a walkthrough at the overflow site. I came back, finished setting up, put everything where I wanted to set it at. Here's a fill-in right here. I got a brand new canopy, y'all. And being that we was here in North Carolina and everybody's come here, we just wanted you to know that you are in North Carolina A&T Aggie Country.